Okay, so last episode we have found obsidian, right? Well, next episode we're making an enchantment table and going to another. It's not gonna make me a knife shovel. Then we're going.
We're going.
What is that? Oh, my, what? Is that a bird? Why is it out in the open? It looks like a bird, but it doesn't know where it's going. Sugar cane for books. My wheat. Life is going nice. Okay. Wait, yeah, shovel. Skeleton. Oh yeah. Well, let me cook all my stuff first. Okay, how much redstone do I have actually? Okay. So I need to find, apparently I need to find, oh, I have a potato. I have a potato. I'm planting that potato right now. Woohoo! Okay, now that we have that. Still saving up for that anvil. Okay. Let's make the enchantment table. Wait, let me put this up here. Am I able to? Okay. We need leather. I know I have a lot of that. You would, I have a lot of that too. And sugarcane, I have a lot of that. You have to remember, you have to always replant it so you can save and refurnish it. There. Now. Also saving up for some god apples too. Three god apples is I did this math, but I don't remember it anymore. Three god apples is 1 block is 9, right? 10 is 9, 72. 72 times 3. Yeah. 32 times 3, 216. I need 2 stacks, basically, of gold. And then I'll be good. And apples, too. There. Paper, books. Got that I ran out of. Oh. Bookshelves. Process is going to be a lot longer than I thought. Dun 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 dun. Yep. I ran out of leather. Oh wait, I have exactly. I only have 6. Okay. We're gonna need to go hunting. Fast. Leather cow. Okay, oh, there's another cow over here. And another cow. Cool. Okay, we got leather from that. Get this cow up here. Okay, we got that. I gotta come all the way over here. This cow. I only got 2. Okay, never mind, I knew that. I have so much sugar cane though, it's crazy. Three more paper. One piece of sugar cane. Gonna come over here, take this. Get that cow. Oh. How did I not see this cave earlier? Also kind of glad I didn't. Cause I'd be like, oh yeah, I have an enchantment table. But it only has level 2 enchants. Oh, I'm gonna kill you, Shannon! I'm gonna kill you! Well, I don't have level 30 enchants. Okay, well I have more cow meat I need to cook. Add to my refrigerator. I hear him walking around. I don't see him. Okay. He's not here. I love all these squids, how they like their lifestyle. Ah! Shovel! I keep forgetting. It's like, how do I forget the most important part? What I was actually going out for. That there. See, I had to my refrigerator. Okay. Okay. This needs to be added to my refrigerator. Junk and stuff down here. All the cobblestone comes out. The bed and that stuff can go in there. Dirt can go in there. Oh yeah, add this here to my diamond collection. Don't want to make armor yet until I'm absolutely set. Go here. Okay. Okay. Oh dang it, I still haven't made my shovel yet. How do I keep forgetting to make a dang shovel? Time for iron golem. Joking. Time for an anvil, so we need. Yeet! Oh, I forgot, I also need one more book. And a spare bookshelf. Okay. No idea about diamonds. There we go. Let's go. There, it's not going to be very big. Because it's just a slot for an enchantment table. And I keep putting another gigantic house here or anything. Fortune, fortune, fortune. Okay. I'm gonna take fire aspect, because it could have shortness too. And let me add to my refrigerator. This is nice. I grab my lapis, I can go shopping. Oh, how do I have 64 lapis? Wow. My other world took me for like, I was really low on lapis. I had like 9 left. 9 chances in my diamond armor, then I had none lapis. Fortune, efficiency, and breaking. Nice. It changed. I'm mad. Okay. Yeah, time to do my armor too. Let's see what enchant we get. Breaking bridge. Okay. Protection. Wow, I am broke on enchantment levels. How good is this pickaxe anyways? I'm gonna run all the way over there and see. Everybody, I have to end the video again, sadly. It's episode 12. Well, make sure you like this video, because this series is kind of fun. That kind of it is fun. And like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos. videos like this. And bye.